I'm Simon from Airtame. Today I'm going to show you an overview of the Airtame platform. Airtame is a platform for shared screens that allows you to do wireless screen sharing from any device, video calls on any video service, digital signage for all of your screens, and easy remote management of any screen. Now I'm going to show you how to share your screen with Airtame. Overall, there are three different ways you can connect to a screen. You can use the Airtame browser application to simply share without downloading anything. You can use our desktop application for Windows, Mac, Linux, and Chromebook. Or you can use the native protocols that are often built into your device, AirPlay, Miracast, or Googlecast. Let's start by looking at the browser application. So to share to an Airtame, I simply open up my laptop and type in airtame.com/go to my browser. Here, I can find the pairing code that is showing on the screen. And click on share screen. Now I simply pick the content that I would like to share. And there we go. In a couple of clicks, I'm sharing my screen to Airtame. No downloads from any laptop, basically. If I go back to the Airtame browser application, I can easily pick another window, the entire screen, or a different tab. I'll stop sharing from the browser application and go and show you the Airtame desktop application as well. Share my screen from the Airtame desktop application, I simply open it up and type in by either searching or using the pairing code on the screen. I will find the flow hub and click on share screen. And again, in a couple of clicks, I'm sharing my entire screen to the Airtame. I can add audio and I can also pick to share just windows from the desktop application. That's really all there is to it. Screen sharing with Airtame from either the Airtame browser application or the desktop application. Now I'm going to show you how to start a video call with Airtame. To start a video call, you simply open up the Airtame application, find the screen where you want to start a call, and click on the Join Call button. When I do that, my laptop forms a remote control connection to the Airtame hub. Here you can see a view of the meetings that I have in my personal calendar. Because I have signed in with my account, the Airtame application knows about the video meetings that I have in my personal calendar. I can pick a Google Meet meeting, a Microsoft Teams meeting, a Zoom meeting, or WebEx meeting. I can also simply paste the link if I want to join a meeting that I have somewhere else. I'm going to pick the Teams meeting. And when I click on this button, the Airtame hub calls out into Teams. My laptop is basically just a remote control telling it what to do. So my laptop is not tied up running the call. I can take notes and multitask without any issues. And now, as you can see on the hub, it frames me from the camera in the room. And we have Benjamin joining in remote on this meeting. I can, of course, share my screen very easily from the Airtame application. And that screen share shows up both in the room and on the call. And another neat feature is that if someone else in the room needs to share their screen, they don't need to join the call in order to share. They can simply share to the Airtame hub like they would if it's a regular local meeting, and the Airtame will take care of that screen share showing up both in the room and on the call. I can also control the camera, microphone, and speaker output from the Airtame application. Once I'm done with my call, I simply click on Leave, and the Airtame will go back to the home screen and be ready for the next user. That's how simple it is to start video calls with Airtame. Click on Join Call and pick your meeting on any of the four platforms. Airtame Hub takes care of the heavy lifting, so your laptop doesn't have to run the call. Thank you. I'm going to show you how to manage digital signage with the Airtame platform. To manage signage, you simply go to airtame.cloud. In here, you have an overview of all of your Airtame devices. You can also see a live feed of what the devices are showing as signage content. So you can ensure that your screens are showing the content you intended and that it looks correct. When a device is in use, it doesn't send anything to the cloud, so no content from a meeting will ever be shared into Airtame Cloud. To set content, you simply pick one or more of your Airtame screens. In here, I can set default playlists or schedule playlists that only show up at certain times of the day, certain days of the week, or for a period of time if you have an event. I'm going to set up a simple background image on this Airtame. Pick my image, click save, and I also want to edit the appearance a little bit. So in here, I will pick a dark theme. I will add a room calendar so you can see the booking status of the room, a clock, and a custom logo to the screen. As soon as I'm ready, I simply click save, and now the Airtame immediately begins showing the content that I intended. That was an image application for a simple background image for example, your meeting rooms where you can brand the screens as you want. But now I want to set some more dynamic content on my Airtames. So again, I'm going to pick the screen and now I'll add a schedule playlist. So I will put Google Slides. To do that, I simply sign in my Google application. And I pick the slideshow that I want to show on the screen. Here I'll click save, and I'll make sure that slideshow shows up from 10 o'clock to 1 o'clock. Before I save, I want to change the appearance so that the slideshow can take front and center, and with the footer panel, you can show the connection information at the bottom. At the end, I'll click save, and within a couple of seconds, the Airtame Hub will start showing the launch menu that I configured through Google Slides. We have a range of applications that let you easily distribute content that you already have in your organization. Google Slides, PowerPoint, OneDrive, Power BI, and more helps you set up content in a few seconds. That was a short overview of digital signage with Airtame. Now let's take a look at remote management with Airtame. To manage your Airtames remotely, simply open up Airtame Cloud. In here, you have a visual overview of all of your screens, and you can also see a list of your Airtame devices. You can check the version and see if there are any updates available for your Airtame. You can also check the wireless signal strength and see if any devices need a little bit of help to be better connected to your Wi-Fi network. And then, of course, you can edit settings either one by one or for multiple devices at once. Here I'll edit the settings for this flow hub, and I will go to the schedules. With the sleep schedule, you can set up when the screens in your organization should turn on and off so that they're ready for use when people come into school or to work. You can ensure that they're turned off in the weekend so that the screens last longer and less power is used. You can also control the appearance, so you can put custom instructions for what your users should see on the screen when they walk into a meeting or classroom. And in the screen sharing tab, you can ensure what different methods of connecting to the screen you want to be enabled. If I go down to the gear tab, we have a user management panel where you can invite other users to your Airtame account, so you can have others help you support and manage the Airtame screens. In the device alerts, you can set up email alerts that will go out to you as an administrator or supporter, so you know when a device is offline before someone walks in and needs to use the room. You can also export the device data so you can get an easy overview for all of your records of devices. That was remote management with Airtame. Easily manage and ensure your devices are up and running from anywhere with an internet connection. That was the overview of the entire Airtame platform. So we saw wireless screen sharing from the browser and the desktop application, video calls, that can be run on Teams, Zoom, Google Meet, and WebEx. Digital signage, where you can easily distribute content your organization already owns through native integrations. And remote management, where you can control Airtame-powered screens from anywhere in the world with an internet connection. Thank you for tuning in. I hope you enjoyed this short overview of the Airtame platform for shared screens. We're looking forward to help you get more out of the screens in your school or your business.